the thyroid is econormal. There is a minimally moderately hypocagenic nodule in the ventral part of the left lobe. The borders of the nodule are sharp but irregular, lobulated. The intranodular vascularization is regularly increased. The tip of the needle is easy to identify on ultrasound-guided aspiration.